presenting a case of again secondary to septic arthritis, arthritis. 63-year-old female who is tailored by occupation from Alia. Came with complaints of fever since 20 days and vomiting.
So two patients from Alia that is catheterized with renal failure.
And swelling and pain of right knee. In past history, she had 1 year ago she had joint pains. So she went to local doctor, and she is on medication for joint pains. 20 days back, she got the fever and vomitings. So she went to local R&D. She got medication. From that, due to not relieving of that fever and something, fever and vomiting, she went to government hospital. There, she was diagnosed as acute kidney injury.
Local government hospital. Alia only is a local government hospital, she said.
So, what is the government hospital Alia will be? Will it be a sub-center, primary health center, subdivision and hospital?
Hospital, sir.
What? Primary health center, sub-center, subdivision hospital, district hospital. There's so many different tiers you have written in the medical center. So Alia is what? Is it a village or a town?
Knee joint and the hip joint is externally rotated.
Isn't it? The ankle is lying down here. The knee is also lying down outside. So hip joint and knee both are externally rotated. Why? When do you have this external rotation?
Osteoarthritis.
Yeah, one is fracture of the neck of the femur. Other than that, osteoarthritis. Osteoarthritis, why would it be rotated like this?
Joint effusions.
Maybe local, there is severe inflammatory arthritis where, yeah, this is a position of ease, probably an optimal position where the least, maybe more space for the joint where the fluid will be able to accommodate itself. If you keep it straight, the fluid may be all restricted and the pain will be. Ultimately, to the patient, she is having less pain when she does this. Yeah, it is no inflammation. Absolutely in the body. So, how sensitive and specific is the CRP? Either in standard labs or in our lab. So, which lab is doing the CRP? Who has cited there? Pathologist. Microbiologist. So, you are going to talk to them how they are doing the CRP, what is the, how standard it is. Because we are kind of sure that she has got inflammation, isn't it? Okay, look at the other one.
Uric acid.
Which seems to be completely alright now. Completely recovered. What is happening to most of our patients from here and there? Like, has anybody completely recovered and gone home? Yes. We had one in unit 1. Yeah, Mansa. That 80-year-old. Yeah, they recovered and they went home. Without getting that dialysis or something, isn't it? Yeah, the 80-year-old, he did not require dialysis. We did not have dialysis, and his name came down. To normal?
Yes,
like this, 1.5?
No, 1.5.
Achha. So it was a drastic reduction from 10 to 2.5. So it's possible that she also had a creatinine of 10, and now it's 1.5. And did the dialysis have anything to do with bringing down the creatinine? No.
Okay.
So this is clear. So she had an inflammation again similar to the Nalgonda virus, which was this time causing reduced albumin. Now what has happened to the other patients with the Nalgonda virus? Have they all got hyperalbuminemia? Who has the database of Nalgonda virus patients? Somebody has the place name. And I want someone to give me the map with the circles on that, on those places. Hariya, Battupudu, Utangur,
So we want some red circles on those places, and we want a snapshot of that Google Map image, so that we can share it with authorities. Serum late reacting negative activity protein. 2006. Albumin is a negative reaction. Then share more about it. With relevance to this patient. Like this patient is having arthritis. Currently only one has been demonstrated. So Dr. AKI and Dr.Aneesha will demonstrate us more joint involvement. Show us all the other things. Share in the group. And of course in a lot. And we will also look for albumin as a negative reaction. So this seems that there is a daily presentation of this interesting analysis. All different presentations are coming. Very, very interesting. Okay, so we meet on Monday. Okay.